competitive.
Intense.
Patriotic.
Supple. Dictatorial.
Attractive. Prepared.
I agree.
Committed.
Pastor. Allison.
Hi Nick, it's really nice to have you here today. I wanted to ask you a very quick and pertinent question. Every cricket team has one character who, you know, rises up from the ashes when the chips are down and sort of makes it count. Are there any cricketers that come to mind?
Yeah, obviously growing up in New South Wales in the 1990s, I'm thinking Glenn McGrath, Michael Bevan, the Waugh brothers, Phil Emery. But nothing compares to this villager. You better
As captain of the village, there was one person in the team who would always be there on time. In fact, he'd be there about 10 minutes early. He'd come with a bowl of pasta. He'd always have a headband on him from maybe the 1970s or the 1980s. Every game he would shave 20 minutes before he left the house. He would do stretches for about 5 minutes, sometimes maybe 10 minutes. He would force people like Bob to run maybe two or three lengths on the ground. He was always ready for battle.
Oh, hello. I'm White Goodman, owner, operator, and founder of Globo Gym America Corp. And I'm here to tell you that you don't have to be stuck with what you got. Hey, Rory, looking good. Here at Globo Gym, we understand that ugliness and fatness are genetic disorders, much like baldness or necrophilia. And it's only your fault if you don't hate yourself enough to do something about it.
The sport of cricket is all about its values. Honesty, integrity, fair play. And this villager embodies those values when he steps out for the club. But more importantly, he embodies these values in his day job.
Richard, thanks for joining me tonight. Who are the most accurate under-the-thumb bowlers that you've witnessed in your lifetime?
Obviously, we've had Glenn McGrath. He was one of the top. Then Shane Warne never let the batsman get away from him. But top of the tree was obviously Michael Yardie. He really, really knew how to stuck it to the batsman. They never got away. But obviously, between pace, accuracy, there's one man that combines it all.
Don't stop me, don't stop me, don't stop me.
Hey!
Stop me. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, that is the softest whistle.
Have a good time,
don't stop me, don't stop me. Oh.
Pantomime cricket.
This villager once told me he looked like the spitting image of a British hero. This villager once told me he looked like one of the nation's greatest ever icons, who put joy into the homes of families nationwide.
Again, Wilkinson in the place. Johnny Wilkinson, he's got it! It's over at last at the fourth.
Are you sure it isn't anything I can do?
No, thank you kindly.
seek him here, they seek him there. His clothes are loud, but never square. It will make or break him, so he's got to buy the best, 'cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. And when he does his little rounds down the boutiques of London town, eagerly pursuing all the latest fads and trends, 'cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion.